Hello, my name is Kerry, and in today's video, I'll be setting up the Roborock Q5 Plus robot vacuum, a smart vacuum that's a top pick by Wirecutter for its powerful cleaning and easy-to-use features. To start, let's take a look at what's in the box. The box contains the robot vacuum, base, auto-empty dock, power cord, extra dust bag, brush cleaning tool, and instructions. The instruction manual comes with an illustration guide. To set up the base, start by flipping a dustbin upside down and aligning the base with the bin. You'll need to secure it with 6 screws. The included screwdriver isn't the best fit. It tends to slip, so I'm using a smaller number 1 Phillips bit for better control. Next, I'll tighten the screws. Flip the base upright and remove the tape securing the dustbin cover. Under the cover, you'll find the replaceable dust bag. Next, plug in the dock, place it against the wall, and set the vacuum on the dock. You'll know it's charging when the power light starts flashing. While the vacuum is charging, I'll go ahead and scan the QR code on page 8 of the instructions and download the Roborock app. After downloading the app, I'll set up an account, tap the Add Device tab, remove the dustbin, and scan the QR code on the dustbin. Next, I'll press and hold the power and dock buttons on the vacuum until I hear the resetting Wi-Fi prompt.
Resetting Wi-Fi.
After selecting my Wi-Fi network, I'll try and connect the device. This is where I hit my first snag. After multiple failed attempts to connect the vacuum, I searched online for a possible solution. One suggestion was to disable cell data in settings. After doing this step, the device connected and my vacuum shows up on the home screen. I can now either hit the play button on the screen to start cleaning or advance to the next screen and press the clean button there. You can also press the power button on the vacuum to start cleaning. As the vacuum is cleaning, be sure there are no socks, power cords, or other obstacles in the way. I was a little curious how my dog would react. Turns out she was more curious than frightened. Watching the vacuum clean so methodically is kind of mesmerizing, and it really does a thorough job. Once the cleaning cycle is done, the vacuum returns to the dock, empties the dustbin, and starts charging for its next run. Other features of the app allow you to schedule cleaning times, view maintenance that may be required, change the auto-empty settings, or even change the suction power off the vacuum. After the first cleaning, the app saves a map of the house if you have map saving turned on. So that wraps up my video on setting up a Roborock Q5 Plus robot vacuum. I've added affiliate links in the video description if you'd like to purchase items mentioned in the video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel, iSkipper1.